Who manages SD-WAN? SD-WAN technology makes it easier for businesses and organizations to manage the complexity of the WAN networks they work with, while optimizing connectivity costs and improving the experience of employees and customers in the use of critical applications. According to a recent IDC study based on 650 companies with revenues above 200 million euros, 96% of the surveyed companies either already use SD-WAN or have plans to do so within 2 years. SD-WAN's openness and flexibility have given rise to a wide range of approaches and use cases that businesses can leverage to get the most out of the technology. However, this same diversity could make it more complex to deploy. To this, we must add the current convergence of networks and security from a technological and organizational viewpoint. A company planning to make the leap to SD-WAN in the near future will have to make another strategic decision, in this case concerning the management model and operation to use. In other words, it will have to decide whether it wants to manage the SD-WAN network itself, using its own IT resources, or outsource all or part of the tasks and responsibilities to a managed service provider, MSP. Apart from the reasons leading a company to decide to migrate to SD-WAN, there are also other important aspects that the company will need to analyze if it is to fully exploit the potential benefits and features of the solution. The first thing is to evaluate whether it would be better to manage the SD-WAN network using company resources or involve third parties. To do this, the company needs to perform a comprehensive analysis of the capabilities needed to take on the responsibility of the deployments, taking into consideration logistics, configuration, management, and daily operational tasks of the SD-WAN network. If a company lacks the necessary capabilities, but decides to take on the challenge of managing its SD-WAN network with company resources, it will need to assess how much money and time will be required to hire knowledgeable and experienced personnel or provide training to its own IT team. If, once these aspects have been assessed, the company decides against managing its SD-WAN network, it can opt instead to outsource all or some responsibility to a managed service provider that offers guarantees.